Trump and Trumpism is not just a symptom of a deeper problem. They are that too, but they are also a cancer that has been actively destroying our politics. You have to cut out the cancer